Hello, you're 8 and you're 7. I'm going to teach you a song called Che Che Kule. Now, this song uses call and response. So I play you something and I'll show you with hand signs and then you will echo. Now, this task means that whatever I play to you, I'd like you to either sing back and upload to Google Classroom, or you can play piano, flute, clarinet, percussion, or GarageBand and remake the song that I show to you and then upload that to Google Classroom for me. I want you to be as creative as you can. You can make your parents sing it, your siblings sing it, or just you. Here we go. The symbols that we need to know are going to be La, Do, Ti, and then Mi, with a So above that. There's going to be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 phrases, and each of them echo by you directly after each other. So for example, here is phrase number 1, starting with La. And then you echo. Che che kule, che che kule. I'll do it again, me first. Che che kule, and then you echo. Che che kule. Here is phrase number 2. Goes like this with Do. Do, do, la, ti, la, che, che, ko, fi, sa. So here's what you would do. Che, che, ko, fi, sa. Now your turn. Che, che, ko, fi, sa. And if you can use the hand signs going straight from Do, che, che, to la, ko, then to ti, fi, sa. Che che ko fi sa. Now phrase 3. We go down to Mi. Which sounds like this. Ko fi sa langa. Your turn. Ko fi sa langa. And here are the hand signs. Mi. Ko fi sa langa, which goes Mi, La, So, La, Ti. Ko fi sa langa. Your turn. Ko fi sa langa. It's a tricky one with the La, So, to La, then to Ti. Here is phrase 4. Kata chilanga. Your turn. Cha cha kilanga. Kata chilanga. And then you would echo. The hand sign for this is really easy. It's la la do la la. Your turn. La la do la la. My turn. Kata chilanga. Your turn. Kata chilanga. And then phrase 5, which is my favorite, goes like this. Kum adande. Your turn. Kum adande. The hand signs go Mi, La, So, La. Mi, La, So, La. And then you would echo. So the sounds go Kum adande. Your turn to echo. Kum adende. These are 5 themes from a chant from Ghana in West Africa, and it's a celebration of life. I thought I'd start this for you because you can use any of these 5 phrases for your game scores for year 7 or for your film scores year 8. Your job again is to upload your version of these chants to Google Classroom. And down the bottom here, you should see in a minute the music. This will be for this week, and I'll upload another one for next week for as long as we are here together. Thank you.